Hello, and welcome to a Let's Play of Lost Planet 3. I am Count Zero. So, last time we finished a bunch of side mission stuff related to finding evidence of old outposts, that sort of thing. Happened to the earlier settlers, whatever. And now we continue on with the actual main story mission. Okay, apparently I didn't turn that in. That's weird. It did not save that I had turned those in after I turned those in. Okay. So, interesting little tidbits. But we definitely want to turn this in because we get a regen. I believe we get a health regen boost for turning this in. So, it is absolutely worth our time. There we go.
These four mementos. If these four Mercia's eyes meet, Mercia at the last, may they rest. At the last, may they rest. I am your debt.
All right. So, health boost. Buy anything from you? I didn't buy last time. Yes, actually. Most expensive things they can get right now, there is rangefinder for the grenade launcher and extra ammo pack. Let's go for the extra ammo pack. Head out. Lots of weird loading crap here. This didn't hit out last time. I guess it all to buffer all the map stuff since I'm coming in cold. There we go. Alright. Alright, so I'm heading to Ship's Wake. It's near the crash site. Well, goodness is fast travel is enabled now, so once they find a route out, enable fast travel. There. All right.
Gracie, I'm so sorry I worried you. I'm fine. I just found myself off the grid for a spell. Nothing I planned on. It's a long story, and you'll hear it, I promise. Just stay strong, doll. Talk soon. Talk soon.
Definitely sounds like the kind of long story where you probably just want in real life, well, I want to actually tell it yourself.
Yeah.
There we go. Alright. Got myself a bunch of key energy, so worth it. I wonder if I actually got around to doing one of those. Oh, the cues are.
This is looking like a fine place for a deep core reservoir. Copy?
Jim, let me guess. You just put Gertie into platform mode, didn't you? Is that not insane?
You've outdone yourself this time, no doubt about it.
Here's how it works. Once you start the drill, you'll have a limited amount of time before thermal pressure collapses the pocket. So keep the rig functioning at all times to get every last drop of T energy. The rig won't self-repair while platform, so you'll have to make repairs by hand.
Wait, why will I need to make repairs?
About that. The deep core drilling causes intense vibrations, so you'll likely attract, every acrid in the area. Probably should have mentioned that earlier. Whoops, have fun.
Another freaking survival mode. Oh, Stop dirty, you meanies. I had a lull that I could have used to make repairs, and you didn't let me make those repairs. What the hell, game? Jerk. Really? Big survival thing in waves defined by different sets of enemies.
Thank you.
repairs at, they're done. There we go. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. There we go. So pulse rifle is good for these targets. Shotgun, I think, is still good for these targets. Load out for now.
Gotta hold on. Thank you.
second thought, shell. Right. That is probably a good place to wrap up this episode. So next time we will take back our large quantity of cash.